Moving on to the House of Delegates, District 79 here. This was a much talked about race, a very well-funded race, one of the most funded in the state, actually. Steve Heretic, the incumbent, now conceding to challenger Nadarius Clark. So.